Hi everyone, and welcome to your 15-minute tension release meditation. So we're going to get started today in a comfortable seated position. So this might be different for everybody. So for me, I'm most comfortable seated up on a bolster. Maybe if you've got a yoga block, you could sit up on one of those. Maybe for you, it's simply sitting cross-legged. But taking a second now to just find a space that's comfortable for you. So checking in with your practice, knowing that nobody knows your body better. So if this position is maybe in a chair, feel free. Maybe it's just seated with your back against the wall for some support. So take a minute now, maybe even pause the video, get yourself into the right spot. And then when you're here, just starting to close down through the eyes. When you're here, starting to draw that awareness, that attention to the breath. Maybe even starting with a releasing breath. So in through the nose on the inhale and out through the mouth on the exhale. Sighing, just letting go. And noticing as we start, if you've come to the practice with a short breath or a long breath. So whatever it is, welcome it in, natural breath. So if it's short, allow it to be short. If it's long, allow it to be long. Just checking in with how it is in this very moment. So not how that breath might have been yesterday, not how it might be tomorrow, just how it is right now. And then starting to draw the awareness to the body. So checking in here with where your hands are. No instructions so far. So maybe you've placed those hands on a prop, on your mat, on the floor. Maybe those hands are rested on the thighs or the knees. Maybe their palms facing up in that sign of surrender. Maybe their palms facing down, grounding, finding the earth. So checking in with where they've gone to naturally and trusting that wherever they've gone to is probably where they need to be. Wherever you are, just taking a second maybe to roll those shoulders back. So finding that little bit of movement opening through that chest. And then noticing every part of the body. So maybe taking a scan as you work through. Noticing if there's any tension, any niggles. So when you inhale, breathing in through that nose, is the breath getting stuck anywhere as you inhale? So maybe that breath just reaching the chest. Maybe it's reaching the belly. But just noticing, is there anywhere it's getting stuck? And then checking in with those sites of tension. Are they in the usual places for you? So maybe that might be the shoulders, the back. Or maybe that tension is being a little bit sneaky today. Maybe it's hidden away in the face. Maybe in the neck. So check in, where is it? Maybe there's no tension, maybe the breath is nice and free today. If it is, just staying there. Just taking a second to relax the face. So scanning through. Forehead, eyebrows, eyes, nose, cheeks, mouth, chin. Actively releasing the face. So as you inhale, we draw in that prana, that energy. just imagine that energy going where it needs to. So as it travels around the body, it unlocks, it releases. So we send that breath to where the tension is. And when it gets there, we let go with that releasing breath on the exhale. Just feel that tension dissipating, fading away. Keeping with that natural breath. Wherever it is, just allowing it to be steady. Checking in with the mind here. So noticing if in these moments of stillness, the mind starts to wander. Wherever it's wandering to, just allowing whatever's coming in to sit with you here in this space. If you can, allowing the mind to go where it needs. And then gently bringing yourself back to that breath. When you're ready, wherever you are, just dropping chin down to the chest. Keeping those eyes closed. And starting to find some gentle movement with the breath. So as we inhale, right ear going up towards the right shoulder. As we exhale, dropping that chin back down through center. And next inhale, left ear to left shoulder. So working with these half neck rolls, dropping into sensations and noticing how the neck feels. Keeping going with your breath, your speed of breath. So maybe it's a little bit faster, a little bit slower than me. Notice I'm no longer cueing that inhale and that exhale. So checking in with your breath, working with whatever the breath feels like today. Maybe you keep with those half neck rolls, or maybe you feel comfortable to allow that head to drop back, opening through that throat chakra, and you find a full circle. Making sure if you take that full circle that you go both directions. So maybe taking one in one direction and the next one in the other. Noticing maybe the need or the want to flutter open the eyes. If it's there, allowing yourself to gently flutter open, following what the body's asking you to do, and then when you're ready, just gently closing again. So often, it's a little bit counterintuitive to not listen to what the body needs. So if your body's telling you to go somewhere, feel free to. Your intuition knows what's going to work best. When you're ready, just dropping that chin back down through center, chin to chest, keeping the eyes closed. Next inhale that you find, just drawing that head back up. So if we're gazing in front, eyes can stay closed. Exhale here. Inhale, just drawing those shoulders all the way up to the ears as if we're scrunching up, drawing all of that energy up. As we exhale, roll the shoulders back. Feel those shoulder blades rolling down the back. Depressing, so pushing those shoulders down. And then allowing them to come back to their natural position, whoever feels comfortable. Repeating that one more time. So as we inhale, we scrunch those shoulders up towards the ears, finding that length. As we exhale, roll them back. Depress the shoulders down. And then release, allowing them to come back. Staying with that breath wherever you are. And then just taking right hand onto the head and finding a gentle pull, head moving towards the right. Only taking enough pressure here that's needed so we're not yanking, just a gentle pull, feeling that stretch. Pausing here, staying with the breath. Maybe you take that head up towards the right, so chin moves up. Find that opening slightly through the chest. Next exhale, dropping down through center. Releasing right hand. And then just taking left hand onto the head this time. Gentle tug over towards the left hand side. Only going as far as is comfortable. And then maybe that chin rotates, you find that opening, taking the head up towards that left side, and finding that opening through the chest, through the neck. Exhale, dropping back down through center. Checking in now quickly again with the breath, with the body. Does it feel any different from when we started practice? Knowing that if it doesn't, that's okay. There's no pressure here. Checking in with the tension. Is there more of a release now? Have you let go of anything that you started the practice with? Taking hands just to heart center, maybe that chin is still dropped down to the chest. Palms together. Rubbing hands together, finding that warmth between the hands. And then when you've got that warmth, placing hands gently over eyes, feeling into a second of darkness. Taking a second here to find a moment of gratitude. A moment of thanks for finding the time to come to the mat. And then a moment of thanks for something small that's happened today, something you're grateful for. Maybe it's simply your first cup of tea or coffee in the morning. Maybe it's the presence of a person who's made your day a little bit better. Whatever it is, take a second to think. When you're ready, inhale through the nose. Exhale, sigh out through the mouth. Release hands, gently fluttering open eyes, just coming back to the space, coming back to the room. Taking things slowly here, maybe taking a roll of the shoulders back, maybe taking a stretch, interlacing those hands up. Taking your time. So thank you all for practicing with me today. If you liked that meditation, there are going to be a couple more coming out soon, so feel free to hit subscribe, and I'd love to know if you enjoyed the practice, so feel free to let me know in the comments or to tag me in Instagram, however you wish to. I hope you have a lovely rest of the day. Thank you.